Earthquake.
Is he determined, Brain, or is he determined? I'm glad I'm not the Earthquake.
Currently in the ring,
Forget about it.
Here is.
You're obviously all bent out of shape, preoccupied. All you can see is one guy in your family, Brain, that perhaps will lose some gold, and another guy that won't get it.
You talking to me?
Yeah, talking to you.
Here are Luke and Buck, the
Bushwhacker. Oh, here they come.
They're your favorites, aren't they?
I like these guys, Brain.
Well, they're nice hats.
I bet you wish you had one of those hats, Brain.
What would I do with a hat like that?
I know you want one of those hats, Brain.
I don't even know how to get a hat like that.
I'll tell you what, Brain. I'll tell you exactly how you can get one of those hats. The only way you can get one, Brain, is to get one of the merchandise catalogs put out by the World Wrestling Federation. The only way to get one of those is pick up one of the WWF latest editions in their magazine, because it's in there.
And it's in the programs too, right?
If you so desire to.
And then you order a hat like that, right?
Or any of the other merchandise that's here in the World Wrestling Federation. All kinds of goodies.
Well, they have a lot of good things.
You're waiting for somebody to give it to you. I know you.
I don't want anything for, I don't want nothing for nothing.
Never paid for anything in your life. Tell you what, you're going to be paying for some of your friends to order their pay-per-view of SummerSlam because you promised tickets that you can't deliver anymore.
I've already paid for my invalid aunt, but you won't give tickets to.
Well, you're going to be sorry, and sorry a lot of your friends, Brian. You don't go pick that telephone up and order SummerSlam right now. You're going to be sorry when you left out. Bushwhackers doing their thing. Licking and whacking their way here through all the competition. They've done a tremendous job here in the World Wrestling Federation.
Boy, this shark's a rugged big guy, isn't he?
Iron Mike.
Iron Mike is. If he just would concentrate more. He can put himself in these bushwhackers.
You can say the same thing for the Barbarian. Well, you had a heck of a time controlling him here this week, right?
Sometimes he's a little trouble, but I like him like that.
Got a mind of his own.
I don't want a pussycat. I want a Barbarian. And that's what I got.
Well, we're a week and a day away from the big event, SummerSlam, and it is sizzling hot. Philadelphia, get ready. Big double main event. The Hulkster taking on the guy who tried to put him out for good, Earthquake, and of course, the 15-foot high steel cage, ravishing Rick Rude, a Heenan member, trying to get his hands on the gold held by the Ultimate Warrior. I can't wait for that.
And all the fans of the Bobby Heenan family, I suggest you get your pay-per-view.
This one is over.
You're going to see a new champion. He hit him from behind. He blindsided him. He's going to call that a victory.
I think it's a victory.
Okay, you take it then.
Bushwhackers chalking up another one in the win column. Here on Wrestling Challenge this week. What are you doing, Brain?
I'm just thinking.
You're worried about the Texas tornado. Adjustment there, the forearm supports. Oh, he whacked his own partner, Pez Watley, with it. And now Bushwhackers taking advantage of the situation.
Right in the kidney. Into Pez Watley. One, two, three.
Pick up that phone right now and order SummerSlam.